The training also included one-on-one coaching sessions on how to operate in a commercial environment and how to employ staff with appropriate skills, practical business experience, how to be customer-orientated, and how to develop expert support, which includes the provision of information about specific markets and potential customers. Owner of Napeti Trading Enterprises, Albertina Amupolo, said the training was to empower Namibian women.
We are training the women in order to help themselves in future so that they can be able to start a business, to start their own business, or maybe they can even go and work somewhere else if they cannot start their own business.
Amupolo says there is a need to specifically target women with disabilities, saying they are most welcome to be part of the team. Some participants indicated that the training increased their skills and abilities of becoming professional designers.
More training, Ganji.
I have learned how to sew during this training, and I see myself out there helping my customers with my hands. I gained a lot of experience, especially in sewing big expensive material, and this will help me to help other women by training them.
The trainees will get help with registering their businesses with the Ministry of Industrialization, Trade and SME Development, as well as to how to apply for equipment grants. Namibia Sun Development Organization, NSDO, will give trainees computers. Franklin Muningirwa, reporting for Business Today, Windhoek.